girls, it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys, and today we got a huge package filled with birthday presents! So I'm so excited to open up these presents and see what's inside! Let's get started! So this was sent to me by a really good friend, and there's so many gifts in here, and I wonder what they are. This is really soft, so let's open this up and see what's inside. Oh my gosh, it's Hello Kitty! Open her up out of her bag, so this is a tie-dye Hello Kitty. Do you see that she's wearing this tie-dye bow? And she's a TY Beanie Baby. And it says, you can never have too many friends. Well, isn't that right? So let's see what else we got. Put Kitty right there. Oh my gosh, isn't this Ariel wrapping paper adorable? And then see, we see Sebastian over there. Oh, that's Flounder, sorry, and Sebastian. And let's see, open it up and see. Who's inside this one? Another kitty! Oh, and this one is super sweet. Girl, in the bag. She's super sweet because she has this really cute lollipop. Oh my gosh, and her bow is this pink and white and purple. Like, looks like confetti. It looks delicious or yummy sprinkles or something. And then let's see what the tag says here. Oh, it says the same thing. You can never have too many friends. Well, this is not right because a good friend did send me all of these presents. Okay, let's open up another present. Let's see what's inside. Oh, I have a thing for glasses. Do you wear glasses? Well, I love little dolls with glasses. So this, it has these really cute pink heart glasses. And the dress is adorable in this, with these pleats and these hearts too. This kitty is adorable, and I'm betting this one says, you can never have too many friends. I guess all of them say that. Let's see what else they have. I wonder if she just sent me a bunch of kitties. I do love Hello Kitty. Cute Ariel wrapping paper. Oh, look at this one. This is a baby kitty. Do you hear that? It's like a little rattle inside. Oh my gosh, this one. So this one's different because the nose is not hard. I guess it's for babies, so they may be afraid that it'll fall out. But this one is super cute. Let's see if it says the same thing. Yep, you can never have too many friends. Okay, let's see what else. And I had a feeling of a kitty too. These are all really soft packages. Oh, this one probably is my favorite. So this kitty is holding a cupcake. And she's wearing the classic kitty jumpsuit, but it is rainbow colors. And she has a rainbow colored bow too. This cupcake looks delicious. Mm, yum, yum, yum. Share that cupcake with me, kitty. And then the last kitty that I have. Oh my goodness. This kitty and this kitty are like glasses buddies. Straighten out her glasses. And she's wearing leopard print. And she's wearing more of the retro style glasses. I love both of these glasses. Let me guess, it's going to say, you can never have too many friends. Well, isn't that right? Now we have 6 new friends for our kitties. I want to show you from a previous video, we did have this kitty bed that we're doing a kitty slumber party. So the kitty bed has this little kitty blanket, and this was the original kitty that it came with. So now she has all these kitty friends. And there's a kitty pillow here, so that kitty can have her slumber party. But let's see what else we have. So this little kitty, so we have popcorn to share with our new kitty friends, and this little plate and pizza, kitty pizza to share. Gotta put those pizza slices on though. Kitty has these shoes. We'll see if these shoes fit on any of the other kitties, or if it's just made for that special kitty. And we have the other slice of kitty pizza. Do you see the kitty pizza, the pepperoni? And the pepperonis and bows and hearts. That's truly kitty. And these little Hello Kitty cups. And then in this little case, we have kitty makeup. So this is eyeshadow. We can put it on our kitty friend here. Eyeshadow with her lollipop. Oop, I put it on her nose. Look at that. And then paint kitty nails. You see the little kitty thing. So now all the kitty friends can have a wonderful slumber party together. Well, let's set them up so they can have their slumber party. Oh my gosh, look at all of the kitties here ready for their slumber party. You can never have too many friends. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my 1,000 subscriber Shopkins giveaway. Thanks, and bye now.